This is probably the most underrated AI product of the year. And the shocking part is, its pop-up camera is the least interesting thing. It acts like a DJI gimbal on your smartphone had a baby making on a robot phone. It breaks the rules of a smartphone because it isn't just another phone with a slab of glass and cameras behind it. It's a slab of glass with a moving camera. It can move 360 degrees to capture literally any angle you want, automatically tracking subjects like having your own personal cameraman. Honor is planning to reveal more details at Mobile World Congress 2026, but leaks suggest the prototype is already 80% finished. But what makes this the most underrated AI product of the year is that Honor found the perfect middle ground in the AI debate. While other companies either trying to create an AI companion to separate you from your phone or make your phone an AI powerhouse, Honor found the sweet spot, combining robotics with AI in a way that transforms your smartphone into the perfect AI companion. People will never let go of their smartphones, so instead they're transforming them to adapt to our needs. But is it something we need or just a really cool but useless piece of tech?